Hi, we are outside 8934 West Cloudwood Drive in Marana, located in the Saguaro Bloom community. Major crossroads are Twin Peaks and Silver Bell. Let me take a quick spin here on the block so you can take a look at the street the house is located on. All right, let's go ahead and take a look inside. So this is a single story, four bedroom, three bath, with a den, two car garage. As we enter the front door, you're going to see that we have tile in the main living area. So tile everywhere but the bedroom. So as you enter the front door, if you go to your immediate right, you're gonna have a bathroom and a bedroom. So let's go ahead and check out this bedroom first. Go ahead and spin around here so you can see the closet. All the bedrooms have ceiling fans. As we come back out here, let's take a look at this first bathroom. So it's got three full baths. So you've got a bathroom here at the front of the house. Let's go ahead and spin back out here. And we'll go ahead and we'll come down the hallway here. And then here's where this den area is. And then as we head down the hallway some more, this door leads to the two-car garage. And then we're gonna kind of enter into like the kitchen great room area. So it's an open concept floor plan. So you've got the kitchen here. And spin around so you can see where the dishwasher. We've got this center island here, which is pretty good sized and has additional storage here. And then we've got a closet, and then there's a pantry right there. And so the way this is designed is you've got like the open eating area here, and then the living room, which I'm gonna come back to here in a second. Well, I'm gonna take you down this hallway where there's two more bedrooms, laundry room and bathroom. So as we head down the hallway here, we've got the laundry room. And then straight down here, we've got the second bedroom. I'm gonna go ahead and step inside. See the closet here. Then come back out. And then we've got the third bedroom here. And then one of the other things about this home is it has the high ceilings, so it's not your standard 8-foot ceilings. Go ahead and spin around here so you can get a feel for the closet space. All right, and then we're gonna step back out here and take a look at the second full bathroom. Right, we're gonna step back out and we'll take a look at that open floor plan with the eating area again, and then the large great room. One of the other really nice features about this house is that all the windows have shutters, which is a nice upgrade. Go ahead and step into this corner here and turn around so you can see this room from a different angle. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at the master. So this is a split floor plan. So the master's at the back of the house. And another nice thing about this property is that it's got lots of windows, so there's lots of natural light. I'm going to step over to this corner here so that you can see the room from a different angle. So this has a master suite attached. Got a linen closet here. We got the walk-in shower. We got the dual sinks here. The separate toilet area. Then we've got the walk-in closet. All right, we're gonna head back out and let's go ahead and take a look at the backyard. All right, so the backyard has a good-sized covered patio. The backyard's completely walled in. If you're interested in scheduling a showing, you can go to our website at bluefoxproperties.com, or you can call our office at 520-780-7888, extension 103. Thank you.